but now.
Dawkins and Ford know what it takes to be tag team champions in WWE. Can they make it to the top of the mountain again? We will find out in a matter of moments. Before the opening bell, Waller with a cheap shot. In theory, bringing the fight to Angelo Dawkins.
Well, it looked like Waller was going to start the match. That was the ruse. That was the trick. And it has worked to perfection. Dawkins now getting a beatdown.
With this aggression in the corner from Theory, makes the tag to the Aussie Icon.
Well, I was a little concerned that the tag champs, Theory and Waller, they've been gloating these past few weeks that they've been working the championship schedule, what they deem to be the championship schedule, which is basically not working very hard at all. But that was a nice start, turned around in a hurry by the Street Profits.
Drop kick by Ford right between the pec muscles, and face first goes Theory.
You get the impression Theory and Waller thought this was going to be a championship procession.
Uh-oh, but look out. Montez Ford got caught celebrating for just a moment too long. Uh-oh, rock bottom to Waller. Tag made.
This could be one of the shortest championship reigns we've seen in a long time.
That is a lot of man on the top turnbuckle. Angelo Dawkins. Swanton.
Crushing the sternum and ribs of the Aussie Icon to the outside to regroup. Is the damage already done to the champs?
Tag made. Montez Ford, you have been cleared for takeoff. Taking out the champs. There goes Montez Ford of the Street Profits.
A disastrous start to 2024 for the Street Profits, thanks mainly to the Final Testament. All turned around with victory at WrestleMania and then won a fatal four-way tag match a couple of weeks ago to secure this opportunity. What a cherry on top of the cake it would be to grab gold tonight.
Now the tides have turned. The Street Profits both utilizing tag team offense on Grayson Waller, who at the moment is without his partner Austin Theory, who's been neutralized.
Waller and Theory were ringside with us at the desk when the Street Profits won that fatal four-way a couple of weeks ago. They know how dangerous this duo is.
Dawkins rocking Waller's jaw in the corner. Into the cover. The WWE Tag Team titles are on the line. Austin Theory was just tagged in, as was Montez Ford. The Street Profits have been rolling.
This place is going into meltdown. They smell a championship change here.
Springboard by Ford into the back elbow. Down goes Theory.
Montez Ford hitting top gear. It is very difficult to slow the man down.
This effortless springboard back elbow up the top of your screen, cover hook of the leg. We very nearly just had new WWE Tag Team Champions in Ford and Dawkins. Can the Profits stay the course?
Ford and Dawkins are cutting something up here, inching closer and closer to victory, but you cannot count out Theory and Waller that easily.
Theory, luckily, put in a position to make a tag in his own corner, but keep your eyes on Waller on the top turnbuckle, unbeknownst to Ford. Wow! Waller went coast to coast, might have just drop-kicked Dawkins' hip out of the socket.
He hurt himself in the process, but this might do it.
Theory preventing Ford from breaking up the pinfall attempt. All four athletes leaving it all in the ring for the right to be called WWE Tag Team Champions.
The Street Profits looked like they were steamrolling to the finish of this one, but things have turned around in a hurry.
Dawkins, sorry. Oh my God! Pounced out of midair!
Once again, that explosive power of Angelo Dawkins.
Sky High takes down Waller, tag made. Montez Ford legal. Could the Street Profits be closing in on Tag Team Gold?
It's there for the taking now.
Blockbuster! Montez into the cover! Oh my goodness!
Well, say what you want about Austin Theory as he attempts here to hit one of his signature moves, completely negated by the Street Profits, but having the durability to kick out of a move like that, that man is double tough.
Montez Ford once again makes the tag to Angelo Dawkins. The Street Profits have been working like a well-oiled machine since the opening bell. Oh, Austin Theory went to the eye of Dawkins. Sweeps the leg of Ford. O'Connor roll attempt.
The referee didn't see this.
Waller with a flatliner. Theory's going to steal this. Or by Crook, Theory and Waller, A-Town Down Under, retaining their WWE